Game out there today. You made a lot of big plays with your feet. You made a lot of deep throws down the field. Talk about the game today. You guys put up 45 points on Centennial.
The game was great, man. It was a great team. They played hard. We deserved this win. We've been practicing really hard for this. So we just came out stronger, faster, more motivated.
You made a lot of deep plays down the field after you bought some time. Is that something you've been working on with your receivers, or like have them break away and extend plays for you when you move around with your feet?
Our receivers are fast, and we just tell our line, just give me some time, and we're going to get it downfield to our receivers. They like deep routes, and one-on-one coverage, it's hard to cover them, so once we get that, we're going downtown.
Now, you're obviously a great player. We saw your ball last year against Bishop Amat. You had a great game tonight. What's the recruiting situation looking like for your team starting to show you some interest, some schools?
A lot of teams are looking right now, getting a lot of the letters, a little talking to coaches and everything, but no offers yet. Hopefully, they're coming.
Well, we definitely think they're coming in. You're a great player, and you had a great game today. You're the CLA Offensive Player of the Game. Congratulations.
Thank you.